splattering, one of my favourite methods of getting paint on the paper. And this is really handy for when you're trying to work on textures like sand, wood texture as well, for the background details on wood, all sorts of different ideas. So all I simply do, get an old brush like this one here, load it, and get ready. You start to flick it. What you can do, before you do that though, you can mask off certain areas of a little bit of paper, something like that there, and then you can start splattering the paper. Now if you do this from an angle, from the side, you get like a skim. See that? The way it kind of spreads apart and spreads out along the paper. If you do it from above, then you start working with more dots. And the less paint you have on that bristle, on the brush itself, the smaller the dots will be. So a little bit more colour, a bit of green, and there you go. And that basically is all splattering is.